One person killed in a violent two-car crash. As we mentioned, this happened just after 10 o'clock last night, right near La Cienega and Wright Crest Drive. You can see the one car was flipped in half, split in half after wrapping around a pole while the other was overturned. LAPD says that a 23-year-old woman inside the vehicle that split in half died at the scene. The driver in the car that overturned was hospitalized. No word yet on their condition. It's unknown right now if alcohol played a factor in this crash.